Comes to the 19th episode of the 7th season of Riverdale on the CW channel. Next week, are not you looking forward to it? We tend to think so. After all, this is the 2nd penultimate episode of the show, so the stakes are high and we still have a lot to find out and see. The title of this episode, The Golden Age of Television, alludes to both the nostalgic allure of television's past and the character's search for the brighter future. It's a metaphorical reflection on the character's desire to relive their youthful innocence while navigating the complexities of adulthood. So the official synopsis read: as the town's past secrets start to bubble to the surface, Jughead and the gang are forced to make a difficult decision that will change each of their lives forever. Well, this episode is a crucial turning point, shedding light on the town's murky history and the characters' intricate connections. Everything that happens here will prepare the ground for the panel episode, so let's just tune into the fact that the main characters of Riverdale will face their past, confront their present, and set the stage for the unforgettable show conclusion. What do you want to see most in the upcoming episode of August?